Satu, dua, we are from group. Hey guys, we are from group 5.
What would like to describe about Diponegoro University Library? Let me introduce my group. My name is Dian Khalimatus S.
My name is Muhammad Yunip.
My name is Tiara Sekar.
What is Diponegoro University Library? There must be one of you doesn't know. Don't skip this. Stay tuned. Okay.
Okay.
First floor, there are many facilities such as penny corner, locker, meeting room, lift, and sampurna room. Besides that, first floor has membership service and customer service membership. Service is a service for the user. Second floor, there is a circulation service. Circulation service is a service for the user to borrow and return to the books collection. The facilities are opaque, reading room, Wi-Fi, and musola. Third floor, there is a reference service. Reference service is a service for a user who search about encyclopedia, dictionary, annual book, biography, guidebook, index, catalog, and statistics. Reference service only allowed to read in the place. It only can be borrowed for copying in it and a photocopy and opaque. Fourth floor, there is a reservoir service. Reservoir service is a service to store the library material in cupboard. It is rare to use and it only allowed to read in the place or in the photocopy place. It's not allowed for borrow or bring it home. The facility in there has opaque, Wi-Fi, and service collection, such a magazine, newspaper, and journal. Fifth floor is a auditorium. The auditorium usually used for meeting and event.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. Bye.
Kita sudah bermain lagi.